good idea. Yeah, just strike the captain.
It's recording now?
Yep.
So in today's lab, what we're going to be doing is dropping a ball and measuring the time it takes to fall to a given distance.
That time you swung around back.
didn't put it on the microphone.
Thank you.
got the pressure on.
Make sure they keep it small, like that was the area.
There you go, so then you start making those screen movements, you start becoming more and more even. So like when you start coming in like this, you have to back up. Very nice. Goodbye. That's good. Actually, that's kind of what I was trying to work on as well, so I was kind of... Is she going to attack?
Yeah, she got me. Okay.
Your weakness is also your strength. What you do is you wait, and you wait, and then you wait till you're in the, almost in the right, almost, you're almost always too far away, and then you just like charge. And if you're catching me when I'm not ready, you get it every time, it's perfect. It's just like the best like combo of things you can do. Problem is that most of the time you're too far away, that's the only thing you ever do.
Okay.
So,
I need something else to be more aggressive.
Don't do this.
Yeah.
Do this, and you do this, which is not bad, but it leaves this hole right here. And you do this, and it doesn't actually parry anything. And so if I lunge like just a straight lunge, you just parry right around it. And it's like, I just come up and I'm just like, boom. And it's like, I don't even have, you just,
you go. Yeah, a lot of times you're getting rid of this.
Yeah, and that's, and so make sure it's this, or it's this,
okay.
And not this.